would like to specially welcome our friends from Israel, Rabbi Gad Ben-Zvi is the rabbi of the Economic Peace Center. Sheikh Abdullahi Zaid is a representative of the Druze Nation in Israel. Mohammed Zubida is the mayor of Wasmat Tivon, representative of the local and Bedouin authorities. Lawyer Aman Anan is representative of Christians in Israel. Matthew Meshi Zahav and Nathaniel Meshi Zahav, brother and son of Rabbi Yehuda Meshi Zahav, representing the family. We welcome you.
Stay celebrating. Stay celebrating the life.
We're still celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.P. Joshua, God's general, a man that lived in service of God and humanity, a giver, a teacher, a prophet of the Most High,
a man that has gone beyond just being a preacher, but has been declared, ordained, and called world evangelist. Mr. Benga, for somebody to attain the level of being a world evangelist, it's not a day's job. You must have conquered boundaries, territories, states, local governments, countries, nations, continents.
And this is why we glorify the name of the Most High God for the gift of Prophet T.P. Joshua from the heart of Lagos in a place called Ikotun.
And when you want to talk about the prophet of God, you know, some people start, you know, from a locality. And from that locality, they expand and they decide to move to somewhere. They now feel, oh, I'm bigger than this vicinity. I'm bigger than this circle. I'm not a big fish and this is a little pond. Let me go to the ocean. But no, there's a man of God that remained in that same locality. He remained in that same place. He remained in that same environment, that same community where he started. Rather, he introduced that community to the world.